August 17th, we're sweating bullets. It is so hot, but we're here representing Venezuela. It is August 17th, and we're answering the call from Maria Corina to be out and about with everybody, strong support to the people of Venezuela. Even Kitana came out. So today we are gonna be going to the Nike run, the Nike Brico run in Northwest, just ignore it, please. But anyway, outfit, a point, running, out of shape. Let's see how long I can last. I did a little bit more than halfway, but my legs, I feel like they feel like yellow. Like it feels like a kind of like tickle. I don't know if that makes sense. But anyway, I did what I could. Next Wednesday. Fun day today. We are going to be watching a game for the Marlins at the Lawn Depot Park. Sorry, I'm horrible with sports. I don't really watch baseball, even though I'm Venezuelan and that's all they watch, and soccer a little bit. But you know, when they invite you to a suite, you go. So anyway, let me show you. So we're here in our suite, and there was just a is that what it's called, a home run?
Foul ball, whatever.
And it got all the way here, but I was so afraid I wasn't watching, and the guy downstairs caught it. So that was pretty cool. Other than that, funny story. This is the hat that I bought about a year ago, the last time that we came, and everybody's giving us, saying that it's, you know, it's the old hat, that it's vintage, that, you know, like it's not good enough, whatever. So they gave us a new hat, so now I'm gonna be rocking this one. What's up? Lucky guy. Alright, y'all, We're back at it with the foodie weekends in Miami, and tonight we're gonna be exploring a place that's called Fox's Lounge. Today I'm gonna be eating frog legs. All right, first time eating frog legs. Everybody says, oh my God, it's like a little butt.
It's like pants.
It's like a little butt. Oh my God, okay, I'm gonna start playing with the food, but let me try it. Everybody says that it tastes like chicken. All right, here we go. It's delicious, but I can't get it out of my mind. But it is delicious. It tastes like chicken, but like softer and more like a little bit more like fiber to it. I don't know if that makes any sense, but the sauce is pretty good. I mean, it's delicious. It's delicious. I think it's just like a little bit out of my comfort zone, but you gotta do everything at least once. So I did it. That's it. So this is the one I bit. This is what it looks like. It's very soft and it's very juicy. It's so hard to explain. Again, it's delicious, let me tell you. But it's just very weird to get your head around it. If you can get over, like if somebody told me that this is chicken, I'll be like, oh my God, this chicken is delicious. But yeah, I know what it is, so it freaks me out a little bit. But it's pretty good.
Hold on, I gotta use my other hand. Jesus. Is this sauce garlic, baby?
It's like butter, garlicky, and limey.
Okay.
A 100 years later. Eat your front leg. Look at the little booty. Just eat it.
Baby, I'm trying to make a video.
So am I.
I'm gonna eat the butt. Because I think that's what I'm supposed to eat.
You're supposed to eat that whole thing.
That's so good.
It is good. It's just weird.
I'm over the fact that it's a frog.
Okay, eat it all. I'm good. Look, she's ready for the wilderness. Let's try the appetizer. It's a spicy shrimp.
that is good. So today we were invited to come to the Hard Rock Cafe in Hollywood, Florida, and I'm super excited because I've been coming to this same spot for years, okay? I used to come party here like 5-6 years ago when I first moved to Florida, and then they started building the guitar, and I'll show you what the guitar is. They started building the guitar, so a lot of the businesses closed, so I hadn't been back for quite some time. So I'm really happy to be back here. It brings back a lot of memories and I am so excited. We had an amazing dinner. I'm gonna show that here in this video, but the dinner was amazing, the food was amazing, the service was great, 100% recommended. And the reason we are here right now is because of the light show. All right, so I'm looking a little sweaty because I'm standing in the parking lot at the Hard Rock Cafe in Hollywood, Florida. And the reason why I'm standing out here is because we came to see the live show and the waitress told us that this is one of the best spots to look at the light show at the guitar. So it's right back there. We have VIP view in the parking lot. We parked right there to look at the show. So the show starts at 9 p.m. and we are here already. So let's hope we can see her. This is his first time looking at water. What is that? Okay, that's enough. Let's go. So pretty out here. You're on me.
when I lived in the suburbs, this is what I missed the most about living in Miami, like in downtown Miami, or like that area. Just being able to take these walks and it's so pretty. Well, this is really Miami River, but it connects to the ocean, the Pacific Ocean. And I miss these walks so much. Just sit here and just think, just breathe, honestly, just breathe and relax. This is the best. Anyway, I can't be out here for too long because I'm meeting up with a friend later tonight, but I still wanted to take a walk, get this doggy tired so that he can rest, and yeah. So here we go. I'm gonna be meeting up with a friend and the place I picked for this. Hold on, it's raining and my hands are too long. Such a big anyway, this place that I told her to meet me at, it's an Italian restaurant that's been here for ages, and it's so good. I dare to say it's one of the best Italian restaurants in Miami. So I'm a little apprehensive about showing it because it's like a little jewel hidden in downtown Miami, but I'm gonna go ahead and show it to you. See, so much going on. Calm down. They're honking at her. There's a guy trying to cross the street. There's an Amazon truck. But she got real lucky finding that spot.
I used to party like a rock star with this girl. Look at her with her baby stuff. That's her niece. She's such a woman now, with a baby and everything. Like, what? Look at her carrying her little baby. This girl used to take so many shots. She used to shot them shots. And look at her now.
I haven't changed though.
I'm not the dessert.